Let me put it to you. Elisha followed Elijah.
Oh, yes.
And what was on him? A double portion of landed on Elisha. Somebody will kill him. Check the records of the book. Elijah did 16 miracles that were recorded. Elisha did 32.
Amen.
And he says, watch this girl. Your anointing can increase and diminish by your association. Jesus. He says, read the scripture again. Elisha. Realize that the prophet was leaving. You'll hear what I'm saying. And wanted what was on him desperately. Everywhere he went, he said, stay behind. Rest here. I'm going up a young one. He says, as the Lord God lives, I'm coming with you. You'll hear what I'm saying. He knew he was about to leave. And set himself on a double watch.
Whoa.
Somebody will hear me.
Whoa.
How will you prepare yourself for the supernatural increase? What have you given up for that supernatural increase? What are you doing to activate that supernatural increase? The Bible said that he watched you. And when he was about to leave, he cried out after him. But before that, mark this, Elijah knew that this man wanted something. Because they say that if a pastor sees you carrying his bag every day, carrying his books, taking water, cleaning his vehicle, cutting his yard, he's gonna know that he has come to you. You're a
yes. That's it.
So he said, what is it that you desire of me? So it is with God. If you begin to destroy
my God.
Mine, your knees, 6 p.m. 9 p.m.